What would you call me?
Influencers.
Yeah, I'm one of the creative influencers of Bear.
Today we're shooting our first ever launch cover with the beautiful, always cool Jessica Biel. She has an incredible line of eco-conscious bags that she designs with her brother and their childhood friend. And I love the idea of something like this because it's fashion and it's style, but it has so much consciousness at the same time.
Grayson has been the other brother. These guys have been inseparable since they were kids.
We'd come to LA and get in trouble staying with you.
Jess would save our ass.
You know, like every normal older sister does for their younger brother, let them come out, hang out, bring out their friend.
We're at this house, and I think we're in the Hollywood Hills. We wanted something kind of intimate and organic looking. We're shooting them like they're at home, just having a good time.
I've known Jess for a long time, and she has this natural beauty, so we're gonna bring that out to its maximum today.
I created a really beautiful, soft texture to the hair, so it felt like she had almost done it herself. I was really inspired by Patti Smith this morning, so I was looking through images of like Patti Smith and Kate Moss and looking at the textures that they kind of really play with, and that's what I decided to go with.
She's so fresh that we just wanted to sort of make that the makeup. Very little foundation, just where she needs it, and then a lot of luminizer on the tops of the cheekbones to make her skin look really dewy and fresh.
To be able to do this project with my family, I think this brand is really about us supporting each other in kind of our creative outlets and creating something that's different in the fashion world, pushing the boundaries of what sustainable fashion can mean and making sure that we create something really beautiful and something of value that we can all kind of do together.